boys and girls. I just want to give you an update that I will be working on some animation for you. I know, that's going to be exciting. And I will show you some of the gifts Jay got for Christmas. Because I know that y'all want to see some of the cool toys she got. But I also made this character called Fuzzy Squeeve. So I hope you all like it, and I hope that you all enjoy it. It is such a basic animation that I just started because I haven't really done animation like this before, so I'm sorry if it's not as fancy as you were expecting, but I think it's kind of cute and sweet, so I hope you all really like it. And please give me a like. I also hope that you could tell me what you think on my Facebook and on my Instagram and TikTok. She doesn't know. Now she knows I'm filming her. With this! See, the camera's right here, Jay. No, it's in my hand. Look. Look in my hand. Then you could tilt it and have it look at you. She's very memorized by this. You can even turn it upside down. Or put it like this on the computer and then, well, you have to fix it so it stays. There. Say hi, everyone! Yeah, the best one to you. Yeah, that's a dog. You're a little too close to the camera.
Look.
They can see. Okay. She's memorized that. She's so confused by it. So guess who's with me right now? My daughter Jay. You remember Jay, Barbie, Michelle.
She, to the ceiling.
She's using her my Halloween light. That I don't even know where she found it. It was so funny though. It does those noises. Can you tell everyone how old you are? She's shy sometimes. Other times she's not. She's 8. And in the 2nd grade. And now she's playing with my hair doll. Thank you.